first guest for today is Afro singer Candy Tsamandabele, hailing all the way from sunny Limpopo. Now, this talented songstress has been on the show before. We love her so much. She's beautiful. She's such a lady. She's such an incredible woman. She's a household name, having collaborated with artists like Oskido and Nonny D. She's also just bagged nominations at the recent Limpopo Music Awards. So this singer kickstarted her acting career with debut roles on SABC2's Giani, Land of Blood, and she joins us today to give us the lowdown on her demanding career, plus an outstanding performance. Take a look at this queen.
Ending off Heritage Month on the most brilliant notes, of course, channeling all heritages, even if other than our own. Welcome to the loft, of course, Ukendi. Mam
Thank
Candy.
Thank you. Mam Candy, Auntie Candy, and Tongwalienwe is Pashasha with me. Yeah, but I will really appreciate if you can just call me Candy Girl.
Oh, Candy Girl, I love that for us. Look, Candy, yes, I have to start by thanking you. Thank you for kitting me out here today.
Oh, yes.
I feel like a true princess. Of course, kungathi ngiqhamuka eGiyani myself.
Ibile abari Giyani, ugaru ugwabulobedu, and gore barikini gore the rain queen mojaji.
Yes.
You know, yeah, this
wow,
is how we dress.
This is how you dress.
Yeah.
So, of course, coming from such an incredible city that is Limpopo and, of course, Giyani, you make everyone so proud there. And not only have you stood by your culture, but you've taken it a step further. And now you are one of the cast members of Giyani Land of Blood. How does that feel?
No, I feel like crazy. I love everything about that character as well. Go Giyani, Land of Blood. I love my culture. You know that I'm crazy. I'm so in love with my culture, the language as well. You know, especially that I can speak almost like 8 languages,
wow,
in South African languages. Yeah, I feel like blessed, one of the blessed.
That is, I think that's so tremendous. And of course, South African audiences are loving you right now.
Yes.
They're not only loving you, they're not only loving the character, but they're loving the show. I mean, how different is your character to Ukendi Girl?
I think they're friends. Candy, she loves colorful clothes, she's a colorful woman.
Yeah.
She's a woman of culture, you know. So, and a Mandaina, actually this hairstyle here, right here.
Mandaina.
It's Mandaina. And the Balobedu Kodu, we call it Kodu. The black one, we cut it here.
Kodu.
That's Candy, yeah, Kodu.
Okay.
Yeah, that's Candy. But when you check, like, I mean, their personality are nearly closer, but Mandaina, she's too loud.
Candy,
she can shout if you do something wrong and you repeat more than 3 times. But if maybe you do only one mistake, two, and no, she's okay.
She's on
you. Know, yeah.
And the other characters
and
on you.
Yeah.
Do you find it difficult? I know we were talking just now about going from being a musician and now you're an actress. Being an actress is a completely different ballfield.
Yeah.
You're dealing with scripts.
Yeah.
You're dealing.
You can say that again, yeah. It's very difficult, but you know what? When you have a team around you, I think idea already not be easy, because remember, I've got a PR that is focusing on TV, like the script and everything. He will send everything after translation and stuff like that. And then when it comes to singing, I've got my PA, Amkelan, also, she's taking care of the bookings, the performance. I've got the road manager that, like, every,
it takes a village.
Yes, you know, to to raise a child. Yeah.
Absolutely.
So I'm okay with it. The script, yes, of course. And the people,
so
many people.
It comes to you in English. Nisa, then you have to translate it.
Plus I'm a high school dropout.
Wow.
So like dropping, I mean, from grade 7, yonaleyo, or grade 10, I don't know, I'm a grade, but I'm from 2.
Yes.
We are born. Ne? It was difficult at the beginning because I didn't understand. I had no idea of acting is all about. I just had Urwena, you won the auditions, and then Giani, Land of Blood.
This is
for your
you.
Character. You need to change who you are to, you know, so that you can match with the character by Nyagani at Shebin Queen.
Yes.
And Shebin Queen, and I never sell, I don't drink.
But you're so convincing so like, in the role.
You know what, it's when you love something. At the beginning, I'm sure if someone asked me, Hore, between acting and music, which one can you go, can you choose? I will go, my lane producer, she once said, I don't want to ask you that question because you will say music, and it's true.
But
after
music.
2 weeks, of that. Now I have to make a relationship between Kendi and man Diana to understand Diana more, you know, and I've got a team of the directors, Buferi, Jelebo, Ntabisen. Those ladies, they are so amazing. Buzolani Pagade.
That's so beautiful.
You know, so now I'm crazy, and now I'm done shooting. I'm like, yo, no
when
more.
Is the next time?
No more. So I got 5 a.m. That's one thing I hate about acting. But
no, that's early call times in any industry. They say it's an industry of hurry up and wait.
I'm trying.
You just have to be, you're trying. No, you're not trying. You're doing it, Kendi girl. You are incredible.
And other people, they thought, I don't read script. There's no way that you can just go on set and start saying whatever you want. But they have a script. From English to Xitsonga, from Xitsonga to Kilobedu, which is Kilobedu so hard, and Lu translator with Mwaku. It was so hard because the language is not yet official in South Africa.
Well, Kendi, you're not only one.
Yeah.
You can just stand up with me.
Okay. Yes.
Because the audience has to see what we're wearing.
Oh, yes,
today.
Of course.
And just walk over here with me. I mean, not only did you win an acting audition, which I think is incredible, but you also are nominated for 4 Limpopo Music Awards. And not only Limpopo Music Awards,
Africa
Music Awards.
The AFRIMA Awards for best, like, you know.
How does that feel?
Best African, like, it feels amazing. I didn't believe it. I thought it was a prank call or maybe a scam when they said you are nominated for AFRIMA Awards 2019 for African traditional artist. And I'm like, what?
They're
lying.
You.
This one, so, and I was like, hey, get escape.
Yes,
but
yes,
only
yes.
To find out, Hori, you know
it's
what?
It's the truth.
It's the truth. And my recording label, they confirmed that. Universal as well, they confirmed that. And then that's what. That's when I realized, Hori, you know what? I think this culture, we must just keep loving ourselves, accepting ourselves for who we
Absolutely.
Really are. And we're definitely sure God will guide us.
So, Mom Kendi, you know how they say Kendi girl in our culture.
Yeah.
When anything beautiful happens, we celebrate. We celebrate with music. We celebrate with dance. So today I want you to show me a traditional dance that I can celebrate you with.
All right. Yeah. Not easy because you are under like 2000 something.
Yeah. We're the new generation. So we can't make it so traditional. We have to kind of find a
way
balance between the two.
Exactly. Especially when we're about to I'm jealous in me.
Yeah.
This is yellow. So this is how. Rilore.
Okay.
Rare. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
This is feeling good somehow.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Viewers at home, if you can do this with us, please do join us. This is so much fun.
Okay.
We celebrate little Kendi girl here on Afternoon Express. Of course, she is multi-nominated in awards in music. And of course,
I'm a summer award winner for best traditional.
Summer award winner. Come on now. We are celebrating. Show me another something else. Something a little bit more difficult.
So difficult.
Hey, I'm scared now. I've set myself up. Hey! Hi! Okay!
No! Three!
I think
one, two, one, two, three.
One, two, one, two, three. One, two. Whilst we one, two, three in here in the loft, we're gonna head over to a quick quick commercial break. Do not move a muscle. This is only the beginning of something that is going to be a spectacular show. Ari, yeah, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, two. See you after the break.